feel was a little bit different, quick and slippery. And I think our guys struggled in the first half. And obviously, as the game went on and it slowed down a little bit, that helped us. And, you know, let's face it, you know, I think you could say we stole a point here because, you know, we took a lot of risks in the second half to try to get a goal. And then certainly trailing the last 10 minutes, we really opened ourselves up and were fortunate not to concede a goal there. But a great finish by Villarreal. A great point to get on the road. You know, I think the Whitecaps played well tonight and certainly probably disappointed in the result.
Yeah, I think we did well. I mean, we gave the ball away in a couple bad spots and, you know, we were under our own demise. But at the same time, you know, we were able to turn it around and stay positive and go forward and, you know, tie the game up. Yeah, you just build off it. You learn from the negatives and you learn off the positives. So it's just one of those things, yeah, you just continue to work and don't let your guard down.
I thought after halftime we got into the game slowly. We started to open them up and create some chances, and we were a little unlucky with some posts, crossbars, etc. But then finally we got the breakthrough, and from there it was kind of one-way traffic, and I think we all believed we would get the second goal.
I don't know, man. Just training every day, I guess. Just comes out, and I see the ball and just had to immediately cut it to my left foot, and I bend it in the second far post. I'm happy I got the goal for the team. It's tied up, and I'm good. I'm happy with the result.
We just need to continue to progress, and you know, we've got into a bit of momentum now, and you know, consistency, and you know, two games on the road, 4 points. You know, we'd have liked 6 points, but you know, we'll take four, especially after being 2-0 down. So yeah, it's been a good road trip.